to DeAndre Shante. I didn't do nothing.
It was behind the curtain.
Oh, maybe it's Mikey. But anyway, give it up for contestant number three, Benji. Shoes. They're really cute. Welcome contestant number four, Apollyon Hermaphromite. Contestant number five, Fernando Fierce. And contestant number six, Cross Sanchez. Jackie, to the fans, I'm sorry, I'm hot. I'm menstruating like no other.
Medium rare over here, bitch.
All right, boys. Are we ready to see what's about to happen? Yeah? All right, audience, are you ready? Yay? All right. Tonight, we have three teams left, which means there is no safe zone here tonight. One team will be our winner, and the other two teams will have to lip sync. Fellas, when I call your name, please step forward. Cross Sanchez. And Fernando Fierce. This week, congratulations. Victoria Visa. Thank you, boys. You may exit the stage. Unfortunately, that means the two remaining teams will be up for elimination tonight. Two of you stand before me, but only one of you will be lip-syncing for your life from each team. So I got ahead. Earlier, each of these boys chose numbers to determine. I'm here. Okay, so they drew numbers earlier to determine who from each team will have to lip sync, and it is time to find out who drew their lucky number.
Can you name this part?
I hate this part right here. Oh, yes. Fellas, when I call your name, I need you to step up. Cocky Divine and Benji. Lip syncing for your team tonight will be Cocky Divine. Shante and Apollyon Hermaphromite. Lip syncing for your team will be Apollyon.